The student council president caught me smoking. Damn it.
You know that's not good for you.
Oh, great. You're gonna rat me out, aren't you?
Relax, I'm not a total monster. Just this once, I'm willing to let it slide.
Thanks. I appreciate you being cool.
That is, I will if you kiss me.
Is that a joke?
I'm totally serious. In fact, it has to do with something that's been on my mind. You see, I've never been in love with a woman.
Are you gay or something?
I'm not gay. I tested that.
What? Tested?
I don't understand what's so fun about dating. I've had a hard time finding interest in women.
And you want to kiss someone to try and find out? Sure, why not? Sounds fun. Since you don't know how to kiss a girl, I'll be your teacher.
No, when it comes to kissing, I know how.
Oh, sorry.
You're surprisingly cooperative.
Well, yeah. It's not like it's my first time. I'll lock lips with anyone for the right price.
Really? What do you charge to go all the way?
100,000 yen?
Perfect. You take cash?
You got that much on you?
What's wrong? Are you scared?
Hell no! I'm ready to go whenever you are!
You've never actually prostituted yourself, have you?
What? You calling me a liar?
The going rate? It isn't 100,000 yen. If you'd ever really done it, you'd know. 100,000 yen is far too little. Especially for you. I think you're worth a lot more than that.
Kaji.
Regardless, I do still expect that kiss.
You do?
Of course. That was our agreement, wasn't it? Unless now you're too scared.
I'm not scared. I'm totally not scared at all.
Good. Let's go. Wow, you reek. You smell like an ashtray.
Shut up! What did you expect?
You should really quit smoking.
Fight me! What are you, my boyfriend?
Why not? Sounds good to me. Yes, I think you are someone that I could fall in love with. That is, as long as you quit smoking.
Student council president caught me smoking, but instead of turning me in, he kissed me. Now we're dating, but only on condition that I quit. Damn, I want a cigarette. Wait a sec. Why the hell am I doing this to myself? I didn't agree to it. I never even said I'd go out with him.
Hello, Kaji. Was there something that you needed from
me? Listen to me. You may know my weakness, but I won't let you use it against me.
Like when I pay you a compliment and make you blush?
No, my smoking, you moron! I never agreed to quit or date you.
Oh, well then, let's make it official.
Hell no! One kiss does not mean we're dating!
We've kissed twice.
Whatever! It's not like that was even my first kiss or anything. If you think you can get a girl that easily, you've got...
I'm going to win your heart.
Tell me why you're interested in me.
Let's start with physical intimacy. Come here.
I don't want a hug! Why do you want to go out with me? Do you even like me?
I can't say that I don't.
You're such a liar. How can you like someone you barely know?
You have a point. I don't know that much about you.
Well, duh, told you so.
Other than all I've observed at school.
Like what?
You don't have many friends. You're always sleeping in class. You don't do any after-school activities, so you could go home. You stay and smoke instead. I caught you out here on purpose. You've been on my mind for a while.
Because what? You thought I'd let you sleep with me if you asked?
Mm-hmm. You seemed lonely, so I figured you'd throw yourself at the first guy who paid you any kind of attention. As it turned out, I was right. Had I been a player, you would have been played. Still, even though you're skinnier than my usual type...
I knew it! You walk around like you're all high and mighty, but deep down you're a horny bastard!
Yes, I find you attractive and would sleep with you if I could.
I see. Then why don't we just get on with it?
That's why I wanted to make you my girlfriend before someone came and took advantage of you.
Your girlfriend? Dude, what are you talking about?
I want you to be mine, Kaji.
Let go of me! You're the student council president. You could have any girl that you want. So why me?
Probably because I like you.
What do you mean, probably?
Honestly, I don't know. I've never felt this way about anyone before. This has to be love, right? If not, you tell me what it is.
How the hell should I know?
Then why don't we find out together? If that's all right by you, of course. I'm not going to force you. What do you say? Do you want to try?
I wasn't really looking to date anyone, but I...
But you what?
I'm not sure.
Just say yes, Akagi. So if you divide by...
What? I still don't get it. Akagi, what made you decide to go out with me?
Akagi? You're supposed to call me Masa now.
Seriously, you're gonna make me?
I'm not answering till you do. No more last names.
Masa.
I didn't catch that. Come closer and say it to me.
Masa! Hey, I was trying to talk to you about something important!
You knew I was going to do that.
Be serious! What do you even see in me anyway?
Huh. I wonder.
Damn it, I'm trying to have a real conversation!
I'd rather make out, but if you insist. What do I like about you? Your face, I guess?
What? So my personality doesn't matter to you at all?
But your face is cute, wouldn't you agree?
What about what's on the inside? Don't you care about that?
You are cute, though. That's a fact.
My cuteness is not the point.
You're so adorable.
Shut up! Wait, what if you found someone cuter than me? Would you dump me for her?
I guess it's possible.
Drop dead!
No need to get upset. You've got a lot of things going for you. Your chest is...
Face boobs, that's all you care about! You don't give a crap about who I am, do you?
When did I ever say that? Because I'm pretty sure I do care about what's on the inside, too.
Then tell me what's so good about it.
Nothing.
Nothing? Nothing at all?
Nothing. You said it yourself. You're rude and short-tempered.
Well, excuse me. Sorry, I'm not.
And you're a real pain in the ass when you get defensive like that.
Oh, yeah? Then why don't we break up already?
There goes that temper again. You're much more than just rough around the edges.
Shut up! I don't want to hear anymore!
But I like you anyway.
Yeah, right. You just like my boobs and junk.
I like your personality too, Ryoko. You're brash, hot-blooded, feisty, and you're always telling me where I can shove things. I'm obsessed. If you're happy, you could show it.
Jeez, shut up!
Fine, but that's the truth. You're so cute, it makes me want to tease you.
Then say it again. Tell me you like me.
Oh? You don't want me to say I love you?
Fine then, tell me you love me.
Would you please tell me, Masa?
Would you please tell me?
Please, Masa.
Just hurry up and say it already.
Ryoko, I love you. Yep, that's the right answer.
I gotta say, I think I'm getting pretty good at English. And it may all be thanks to you.
Then, wanna go to second base?
We're in the library, you know that, right?
Yeah.
Didn't we agree to study here because when we try to study at home, we end up fooling around too much?
Yeah.
So, what was that?
I want to squeeze your boobs. You gonna let me?
For a guy who's as smart as you are, I'm amazed at the dumb stuff that can come out of your mouth.
What's dumb about it?
There are other people around. Why would I let you cop a feel in public?
I figure that if I'm persistent enough, you'll eventually cave. Right? Don't you always tend to give in?
What? No way! Of course not!
Are you certain? You usually buckle under pressure.
I may give in, but I'm no pushover!
I know you're not, but you're restraining yourself, aren't you? Or is it just me?
It's not like it's that hard.
Don't you want me to put my arms around you and hold you close?
Not really. What are you doing?
Don't hold back. Indulge yourself.
I told you already, not in public.
Come on, you know you want to.
Well, no one's watching. So I guess there's no harm in a little cuddle.
But in return, you have to let me have a little feel-ski.
What? Like hell I will!
So I have to hold back while you go nuts?
I won't then! Not like I'm dying to be in your arms.
Here. Uh-huh, you were holding back.
You tempted me. It's your fault.
Does this mean that I'm free to squeeze your boobs? Is that a yes?
Yeah, sure, fine. Do whatever you want.
Great, then let's go back to studying.
What? But you said...
I didn't mean it. I didn't really intend to feel you up. even though you were quite clearly ready to let me.
Then what the heck was with all that?
I hold back a lot, more than you realize, and I wanted you to know.
What? You got nerve! You say that like I made it all about me!
No, but I do want more. And now that you understand that, I feel a lot better. What? Did you want me to kiss you?